probably.
All right, sleep, sleep. We're here in a beautiful, not if you're on this road. This is, we're back of Adelaide, but you can see here behind us, and just taking out the Merida. We've got a Pragma hardtail coming soon. So I'm waiting for the first prototype to get shipped, and then we'll go from there. But this Merida Big Nine has been really, really good. How much sleep do you need? You need to get enough sleep. If you wake up in the morning, you're tired, stay in bed. Don't get out of bed. Just get out of bed when you want to get out of bed. But also make a mental note of going to bed that night earlier. Have that discipline where you just force yourself to bed. You know, discipline, force the carbs in, force in the water, force yourself to get a bit earlier. Force yourself to talk to the person you want to talk to, but maybe too shy, a few rejection. When you force yourself those disciplines, you know, every discipline is met with multiple reward. So if you just discipline yourself like that, it just gives you momentum. Discipline's not enough for life, but discipline's enough to get the momentum going. And then watching the momentum, you cruise, you know? But you just got to start the momentum, and to start with that, that's discipline. Discipline's like the spark, and habit, and momentum, and right direction. That's the firewood. That's what keeps the fire burning a long time. That's why at age 43, I find it super easy to be super lean, super fit. I mean, my issue is probably getting too lean. I don't ride too much, and I don't eat too low fat, because I find I can get into 62 kilos, you know, pretty easy. I'm about 74 right now, and most people would say I'm underweight at the moment. But I could be at 12 kilos lighter than this, and I'd look like a C-post. So it's just, you know, it's just good habits, consistent over time, and people want to just shortcut themselves, and they're tired, so they have a bit of coffee and stuff, or pop a pill, or Ritalin, or Adderall. And there's a place for those things, but they're not for fatigue management. They're for sharpening to an extra couple percent. So never take stims if you're tired, unless you're maybe doing a 24-hour race or some, you know, rare situation. Otherwise, use rest, sleep, water, sugar to build up your nerve energy and your awakeness. So this morning I woke up at 6:30. I was going to jump on the bike, and my body's like, nah, have a bit more rest. So I went back to bed, and now I'm on the bike. Right? I mean, I live a lifestyle that I've created. I can do that, and so can you. If you're watching this, then you can do whatever you want, because you've got the internet. And with the internet, sky's the limit. Get as much sleep as you need every day. Never feel guilty. Lay down, rest, close your eyes, get an eye mask, rest, and then get out there and smash it. See here, this haze, just lastly, a bit off tangent, but the pollution level, man, it's crazy, it's sad. Like Adelaide literally has got some of the best air quality in the world, but that's the quality where it is now. It's really unfortunate. 20 years ago, I come up here, like my lofty area, and it's just crisp blue, back in 97, etc., 98, before Natasha was born, it was just crisp blue. So things are changing, people. Life's short. Don't fuck around, don't waste it.